I'm storming on the corner, about to catch the last train home. I love to jump the barriers, so can you spare a penny for my thoughts? I've been praised upon the pavements, passes by don't pay much, chased away by neighbors and things you couldn't make up. If the streets could talk, they'd tell a story or two. I'll paint a picture for you. I can tell you what it feels like to lose your home on a cold night. Can you see the blood in my red eyes? Have another talk, we'll forget life. So come and fly away with me to a place where we could be anyone we wanna be.
After the first sunny day, the weather changed dramatically. Marcel and I spent the first part of the day together. But after a few hours, we decided to split up. Almost 2 hours gone by, and I was still going down the mountain through the forest with no direction. Out of nowhere, I found what I've been looking for. Everything about mountains is special, but there is something magical about the scenery. The fog covering the peaks, the snow at higher altitudes, and the lack of it at lower altitudes. This transition has always fascinated me. Looking down to the village, I knew I wasn't ready to go back. It felt like I was the only human being on Earth. I wanted to extend that feeling as much as possible. And I'm pretty sure Marcel felt the same. This is Levi. We grew up together in the same town in Romania. As kids, we always played soccer and video games together. This time we played with cameras, and this is what we came up with.